Our scripture reading this morning comes from the book of John, chapter 12, verses 1 through 8. You can follow along with the Pew Bible, page 106. Mary anoints Jesus. 6 days before the Passover, Jesus came to Bethany, the home of Lazarus, whom he had raised from the dead. There they gave a dinner for him. Martha served, and Lazarus was one of those at the table with him. Mary took a pound of costly perfume made of pure nard, anointed Jesus' feet, and wiped them with her hair. The house was filled with the fragrance of the perfume. But Judas Iscariot, one of his disciples, the one who was about to betray him, said, "Why was the perfume not sold for 300 denarii and the money given to the poor?" He said this not because he cared about the poor, but because he was a thief. He kept the common purse and used to steal what was put into it. Jesus said, "Leave her alone. She bought it so that she might keep it for the day of my burial. You always have the poor with you, but you do not always have me." For the word of God in Scripture, for the word of God upon us, for the word of God within us. Thanks be to God.
With this organization called We Win for Baptist.
and then a couple months later, she quit. I have stories of my own, of times in a church or in a classroom or in professional settings when I have learned to play alone too much. It's something that a lot of women in ministry face as they run up against what is known in this field as the stained glass ceiling.
Extravagance should not automatically be deemed too much. Every church, every house of worship. Members of the queer community are too much as they seek a home.